Good afternoon. Happy Sunday. Here at my open house today at 5821 Huron, located in Cedar Lake at Cedar Lake's newest subdivision, Lakeside. Lakeside is located directly across the street from Lemon Lake Park, which most of you have probably been to, and if you have not, you have to check it out. It's got great parks for kids, a lake, an awesome dog park, and it's also known as one of the most amazing discus golf courses. Yes. So, great location. This is a new subdivision. They just started, broke ground last year. So only a few homes here right now, lots available still for purchase. The builds here are amazing, more of a custom finish as opposed to just kind of a shoebox kind of subdivision, which makes it very unique. The builders here do a great job on their homes. They take a lot of pride in their work, so that's always a plus as well. I really like it here. It's nice and quiet. I had the opportunity to sit on the back porch for a short period of time after my open house today, and it was nice and quiet and peaceful back here. So a great spot to be. If you are interested in hearing about the lots available or the potential home builds, I would love to help. You can reach me at my email at the end of this video. And if you have any questions, as always, you can reach out as well. One of the other major bonuses of living here in Indiana, as most of us know, is the taxes. So we're seeing a lot of Illinois homeowners kind of come this way. I had quite a few Illinois people come through the door today, and the taxes were the one thing that really attracted them to the area, and also the location of this particular subdivision. So just a couple more benefits to share with you.